Everyone, good evening to all of you. Hopefully everyone had a wonderful day. We are going to be doing some Pokemon Unite tonight. First, we're just going to check everything. Looks like nothing new has been sent. Alright, let's get started. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hopefully your weekend has been going well. And we're all ready for the upcoming week. Great, let's do this. How was everyone's weekend? Hope everything was well. Wishing all of you the best. And let's get into our first match. As we go into these matches, I'll do my best to give like commentary about all the plays that are happening. Alright, looks like I might go a defender if anyone else wants to do Mewtwo. They're going to do Mewtwo now. Is anyone going to do Mewtwo? If not, I'll just go and use Mewtwo. This is me too. I don't know if anyone else had Mewtwo. I want to play as Trevenant, but kind of need to cover them with a Mewtwo. Mewtwo could also play as a defender, it's an all-rounder. Going to move that to the side so it's out of the way. Every once in a while, I'll come across someone I've played against before, or someone from a previous team. I notice that happens around the early morning as well as late at night, so some of these people might be recurring ones. Alrighty, best of luck to both teams. Let's get on with the match. We do score the first goal, however, we did just get knocked out. That's all good. We just reload ourselves here and head back to the goal. Looks like they're going to score with 4 and possibly, oh, 10. That's a lot. Pressel is now on the stage. Machoke gets a knockout on the Dreepy. Here comes the Drio, fully evolved. Here comes a large level up on the Mewtwo. Here comes Dodrio. And that's a knockout. Dodrio is going to score 10 times. Actually, 3 sets of 10. My bad. Only need a bit more. We could call our allies to get back here. They scored no matter what, and I'm abandoning that side of the goal. We're going to now direct our energies towards the other Mewtwo that's at the bottom of the map. A as well as at Curlia. Let's help down here to where our allies do need assistance. From the Zacian. Here's Zacian and Mewtwo going to the Regirock objective. We gain the objective. Now we're just attacking Mewtwo and Cressel. Cressel attempts to block and score. Double KO from the Decidueye. Regieleki has been failed, but we do break one of their goals. Deny one of their experience gains from their side of jungle. Let's move to the top now. Here comes the Zacian's Unite, right onto the Mewtwo. Go into our jungle to deny more leveling up. Wonderful job. Here we are on the other Mewtwo. Mega Evolve the Mewtwo has been taken out by Decidueye. Regice objective near completion. We complete Regice objective. Heading south to the Gardevoir. Very near to that knockout. Not going to score though. I'm going to check if anyone's doing Regieleki. There's a Gardevoir. Dragapult is knocked out by Dragapult, and we gain Regieleki. Knockout on Gardevoir. There's Dodrio, knockout on Dodrio. Dragapult in pursuit. Machamp with a goal of 50. Interrupted by the Dragapult. Mega Mewtwo X is knocked out by Cressel. Champ is knocked out by a few Pokemon in the center. Attack and special attack have increased. Making my way to the top just in case anyone tries to score, like the Dodrio. Almost at our Unite move. We use the Unite move. We get help on the Gardevoir, and we also knock out the Mewtwo. Very nice. Here comes Machamp. Ton more KOs on this side. We break the goal. Dragapult. Just waiting for my potion. Going to protect the top side of the map. Going to Unite move. And that was a thrilling match. Thank you to everyone for the wonderful plays. Let's see the results. Alrighty. Good game to everyone. Thank you so much for tuning in for this round. Let's check what we get out of the boost emblem. Poundour, okay. Match number 2 will be starting shortly. I love that Dragonite hat that the dude on the bottom middle has. Alright, they're going to go with Mewtwo, so that means we'll go with Trevenant. Going to claim the bottom immediately. Alright, so we have a Slowbro as well. Very interesting. Their Mewtwo's moveset is a little bit different than ours. They're using the dumbbells, looks like. Very interesting. Tyranitar and Zacian, Glaceon, that'll be something to look out for. Gardevoir, as long as you don't like stay too close in its range, you can avoid Gardevoir and use special moves, ranged moves against it. Because it's a very frail Pokemon, But if you're stuck in its attacks where they're hitting three times per pop, that's going to leave some serious damage, so you might want to clear it out of the way. Make sure to keep your distance from the Gardevoir. That was a fun little pair of KOs there. Were pulled off. Very interesting attacks. Mewtwo scores twice. We score one little inkling of a point. And we're going to get ourselves sacrificed. Mega Mewtwo X is on the field, but it does get knocked out by Glaceon. Here comes Absol. Absol is now in play at the bottom of the path. Going to evolve ourselves as well with this Beltoy. There we are. Now we can play as a defender. But when you're in that beginning stage with the Phantom, play as an attacker. You need to go score a goal. If you stay at the base, then you're just open to attacks. Phantom's attacks aren't that good. So you need to go score goals as many times as you can during that opening phase. I don't know why the Glaceon is always attacking Trevenant. Seems very interesting. It's able to control that. Mewtwo gets a knockout on Piloswine. We get that assist and break the goal. Wonderful job to the Absol. Now we have Registeel. It almost completed. A tiny bit more. There we go. Go against the Curlia. Curlia's knocked out. Let's go and score. Ugh, missed. You knock away the Zacian. Gonna knock out on the Zacian. Here comes the Curlia. Use our wood hammer. So we're in range. Can't quite manage to. Going to heal it by using Horn Leech. Wood hammer too. There we go. More experience points. Go back to the top at Aleki. The Glaceon comes by. Need to use wood hammer. Get out of the way as soon as possible. However, we do fail to do that in a timely manner, and Regieleki falls to the opponents. Absol has fallen. Glaceon thanks Mewtwo. Knockout on Zacian thanks to Mewtwo. Gardevoir using the Unite move. We hit Tyranitar successfully. Use Woodhammer. Horn Leech. Get more experience. Attack and special attack have been increased thanks to Registeel. That's going to be a knockout on the Mamoswine. Here comes Horn Leech, Woodhammer, and looks like this might be the end. Need to get the Mewtwo to level up. Very nice KO on the Tyranitar from the Decidueye. We gain the Regieleki objective. Now looking for the Glaceon. Glaceon is scoring. We break one of the goals thanks to Mewtwo. To put a bounty on the Glaceon. KO streak to 2 for the Mewtwo. Zacian gets rid of the Mewtwo. KO on Glaceon from Absol. Very nice job. Scores a KO on Mamoswine. We break a goal thanks to the Absol. A tremendous 100. KO streak number 3 for the Decidueye. And the team has surrendered. The victory goes to the purple team, and I thank you again for a thrilling match. Thank you so much for tuning in. And that was a purple victory via surrender. Very good and thrilling match indeed. It was cut short due to that surrender, however. I don't know if we have a medal this time or not. Alrighty, let's go again. Looks like we need one more battle. Oh wow, look at that Rayquaza hat. Alright, we'll be going Mewtwo. It's good to alternate every now and then. Oh, Mewtwo and Comfey. Very interesting combination. Just need the evolutions on here. That'll be an interesting one as well. Evolutions are some of my favorites. Don't see much of Chandelure gameplay either. That's one of my other favorite Pokemon. Don't see many Chandelure users in this. Right, let's pick bottom. Alright, best of luck to both teams. Let's have a fun one. Oh, eject button Mewtwo. So they're going recover instead of teleport, while we're using teleport. And that's why we're using a potion. They're going eject button. Interesting. Or they could be double teleport, you know? You want to score a goal really quickly at the last second? That could be interesting. Alright, let's do this. If you're just tuning in, thank you so much for being here. How's your weekend? Hopefully it was going well. And hopefully your upcoming week will be going well as well. I said well like 3 times in that sentence, I just said it a 4th time. The Mewtwo already. Other Mewtwo. I don't get why it tells you to go top path with Mewtwo at all. You're supposed to be going bottom. Go in with the Mega Evolution. Now it's time to play as aggressive as possible. Ah! You got knocked out. As we're saying this, and the Lapras is now taking a lot of heat. Here comes an Absol as well. We need to defend that bottom goal zone. Hopefully we'll call the Frogadier over. Do not get a knockout, unfortunately. That was a very nice goal from the Greninja. Very well done. It's like they're running Future Sight. And we break the goal. Downwards. Comes the Garchomp tonight. Sugar Ninja does not stops the Confei as well. A very tyrannical Pokemon is being used at Garchomp. Very tyrannical strategy. KO from the Greninja onto the Absol. Here comes the Confei now. Tag teaming. Go. Knockout. There we go. Glaceon is spiked. Do get hit by the Mewtwo's Unite. We are taking down the Goodra. Goes a knockout on the Goodra, here's a Mewtwo. Get out of there before it gets a little too spicy. Goodra's moving upwards, Mewtwo is trailing us. Be right here somewhere. There's some Mewtwo. Trying to break the Registeel elective. Objective, not elective. It's not a class. Thank you. like everyone else is dead. We're still at full HP, but I don't know where we're supposed to hit. It's just becoming a messy fight now. That was fun. That was interesting. I think that was our first loss the past 7 games. It was an interesting match, though. Good game. It was a thrilling match. Gotta give him that. Very nice. That was our first loss in 7 games, though, so... very proud of that. Very proud that we were able to keep a seven game win. It's pretty cool. I think the title mission is complete. We'll do a little bit more. Probably we'll use Mewtwo, I guess. Unless someone else would like to use Mewtwo. We have a lot of time. Someone else has selected that Pokemon. I'll go bottom path. Is that a panic crown or whatever it's called? That item? I have it in here. Not in there, but it's a little too late now. I'll check what it is later. Leafeon is the thing we need to worry about on this other team. Oh, they're also running a Trevenant. It's also a Trevenant dressed up as Elvis. It's very cool. Elvis Trevenant. I'm just going to try and score. There we go. Well, I scored. Scored 4 points. Alrighty, Gumi. Well done. Right, they're spamming keep the pressure on, so we'll do that. Make sure to keep the pressure. Just need one more level to get to the Trevenant. They could have that. looks like I've been abandoned, unfortunately. Yeah, looks like I've been abandoned. I'm like Napoleon Bonaparte on his island. I'm Cinderace. Red isn't being healed. And that's gonna be a fail. At least we level up. Trevenant, untrevenant. Very well done to the Intellion. Got a knockout from three Pokemon there. I don't know why our Mewtwo is getting knocked out so easily. Did they have the correct moveset? I don't know if they have the correct moveset. They may have picked Future Sight instead. I don't think the Mewtwo has the correct moveset. They're not using the one that gets people to surrender. Can't find any targets. I think that was a bad choice of a target. Oh well, I'm going for it. The same three people who always gang up on the defenders. Defenders don't get much credit. They need to buff a lot of defenders and supporter Pokemon. Not many people appreciate that. But then, no, Slowbro is underappreciated, which is unfortunate. I don't think this person's playing Mewtwo very well. They haven't even used their Unite. And you could tell because we've never known where all the players are at any moment, so I don't think we have a very good Mewtwo player. I'm going to call the surrender. I'm not going to give them backup. I think they chose Future Sight, but they don't know how to use the attack. That's the problem. It's gonna make a run for it. No way of salvaging this person. It's Mewtwo moveset wasn't working. I should have just played Mewtwo. I knew something was up when they selected it so early in the selection thing. I thought it was like it was going to be one of those bot matches. Now we're going to be in a bot match, unfortunately, because I chose the wrong moveset as well, I think on the last one. There's some interesting parts of that match. That's all I'm going to have to say. Yeah, usually Mewtwo, they get a few other medals. I think it might be just the moveset. Let's keep going. We're going to get to Master. We need to do this for the community. I'm going to secure Mewtwo this time. There's no way. Ah, wouldn't let me check, but remember that Mewtwo moveset. We're going to look at it. I think their items, too, were for special attackers. I'm going to have to do it this time. Bottom. Or no, central. Central. I want to get a head start and see what happens. I think Mewtwo is an all-rounder. Know what this person is saying. Zacian is also an all-rounder. I think Lucario? No, Lucario is Speedster? I can't remember.
Dodrio. Go Dodrio. Dodrio. That's fine too. That's a good one. Alrighty. Oh wow, that loaded quickly. That was nice. That was great. They just all loaded. It was under 30 seconds. That was amazing. Alright. Best of luck to everyone. Let's have a good match. Mewtwo's basic attacks are so slow. Probably need to use a boost emblem or something for him. They're so slow, I need to get down there as soon as I can. That should be enough. Alright, level 5, let's do this. Alright, KO on the Kirlia. Alright, we got some evolutions now. Very nice. Alright, here comes Mega Mewtwo. There we go, double KO. Alright, teleport. Knock out on the Glaceon. Comes Clefable. Knock out on Clefable. Alrighty. Okay, I'm going to go back to our jungle. Gardevoir gets a knockout on Machoke. We claim Regirock. Still taking our time here with this one. I want to move that up there. There we go. Much better. Glaceon. There we go. Here comes Sligoo. That's a knockout on Sligoo. Here comes a knockout on Clefable, hopefully. And we have to flee. Perfect timing. Regieleki. That's gonna be one goal zone knocked out. We still have the bottom. Let's go and get Regirock. We're in pursuit of the Clefable. Now in pursuit of Gardevoir. Now we go into their jungle. There we go. Knockout on the Gudra from Inteleon. There we go. Knockout on Gudra. So we're going to be setting this one out for a bit. Inteleon. Inteleon gets a knockout.
go, go, slow, bro. Show them who you're messing. Who you're messing? They're messing with. Go, 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 go. Just score, just score. You got it. You got it. Ah. 3 wins, 3 losses in a row. That was a fun match. This one was fun. The one previous wasn't that exciting. This one was extremely exciting. I would have been okay either way with this match. I just like an exciting match. The one previous, it wasn't that well. This one was good. I'm proud to have fought in it. Good game. Alrighty. Let's check that previous match, because... Nope. This one. Okay, this person's battle moveset. Oh, they're using recover. I guess they didn't realize their unite move was ready, because I don't remember it ever going off. Oh, well. Okay. Could do a few more. We need to break this losing streak. This is a very important move for our community, for the community as a whole. We could break this losing streak. That would be amazing. And I do not want a bot match either, so... It'd be amazing to break this losing streak. We'd be able to do so much for the community. For all of you, for all of you. Let's do this. Central. Not taking any chances. Actually, Glaceon might be better suited. I don't think Eldegoss should be going middle. Eldegoss should be going to the top. Eldegoss, top path, please. It's incorrect either. We need a defender. Or, wait, we do have one. We have Slowbro. Okay. There's another one of those Trevenant Elvis ones. This one is Grabby Grammy. There's also... Toronto, hey, shout out to Canada. Yeah, Scizor. Wonderful job on the double KO streak. Break shin.
Ice Strike is active. So is Mega Evolution. I'm going to probably want to put a call to arms now because of that Scizor. I know how powerful the Scizor could be. Job on the goal to Delphox. Great, we gained the Regirock and Regieleki objectives. To Zeraora. Knock out Zeraora. We're going to take the berry. Go. Night move. There we go. Glaceon with the knockout. The Scizor. That teleport boost. There we go. Teleport boost again. Potion. Mega Evolve. Here is some Indeedee on their side. Need to get to a base somewhere. Oh, there's a potion. Okay, I'm going to try and stop that. Thank you. little too quiet right now. I'm in no shape to fight them. Right now we're sitting out for a long time. Alrighty, Delphox. Alrighty, Cinderace. KO from the Sizzler onto Delphox. And Ninetales is having a down. Rayquaza. Alrighty. Nice. I'm getting out of there. Oh, we missed the Alolan Ninetales. Well, time just flies by. That last one just flew by. Wonderful game, everyone. It's a good one. I think that's going to be my last match of tonight, though. Alrighty, that was pretty fun. See if we have anything new here. Oh wow, ton of new things. Okay. Alrighty, I think that should catch us all up. Thank you so much everyone for tuning in. Thank you to everyone on both teams for all these matches, for these really interesting and thrilling fun matches, as well as the great experience in them. It was nice seeing all these different sets for various Pokemon and getting to see all these different playstyles. Thank you so much, everyone. Wishing you the best for this upcoming week. Please do something nice for someone. We'll see you all soon. Thank you so much again. Please take care of yourselves and each other. Do something nice for someone. And I wish you all a wonderful evening. Good night, everyone. Thank you again, and love you all.